Have you heard of the hippies in Amsterdam? The dam sleepers, we call them. The dam is the big square in the center of Amsterdam.
Why are they moving them? Why they keep moving around, don't they?
Yeah.
Yes, they move around.
Why?
It's very sorry for them.
Why are they moving around?
To keep it peaceful for the tourists, you know.
They're making love in the open air, you know, while young kids are passing and everything like that. That's why.
I should have thought it'd be great for that. I don't know, I've never been there. So, I mean, I don't know.
Now, if you come, I think it's too cold for them to sleep in the open air.
So when you come, it's the 8th of October, it'll be open now, completely.
I don't mind.
No.
Interesting, isn't it?
What about your movie plans? You made a film that was for Dark.
Three films now.
Three, and yes, in Australia.
I made Performance, Gaga, and Ned Kelly, and next year I'll do another one.
Next year another one? Yeah. What about the story?
No, I can't tell you about it.
Nothing? Who will be the director?
I can't tell you. It'll be very interesting, that.
Finished production.